Bosch Rexroth Mellancell is producing large hydraulic drives with the brand name Haglunds. These systems are used in various fields like, for example, marine and offshore, mining, oil and gas, and also paper industry. And we are a system supplier. This means we deliver a complete turnkey drive solution to our customers. Basically everywhere where you have an application, where you need a high torque at low speed, our systems are used. Worldwide markets are becoming more agile. And that's the reason why, besides quality and cost, delivery time is a very decisive factor to be successful in the market. And that was a reason for us to start smart solutions to reduce our lead time significantly. To shorten lead times, it's very important for us to know always what is the material status. And for this, we have implemented RFID gates between the different process steps, and we have created a dashboard. So there we can see for each single process step where is the material right now. So we know always automatically when a process step is finished. We started in 2013 with a lead time of 13 weeks. Now we are down to 2 weeks. Solutions which you use in private life, like Skype, for example, or tracking at Amazon, ask yourself, how can I implement these solutions in my own plant? To give a typical example, in private life, when you have a car, you get always a signal when you should do maintenance. And the same we should offer to our customers, and this we are offering with condition monitoring. The value for the customer is that he gets always an information regarding the status of his system. For example, after 3-4 years in use, then he gets a signal that maybe the system is getting instable and he has to do preventive maintenance. In addition, condition monitoring leads also to the fact that we know exactly how our systems are running in the field. So we can give additional customer service by giving customer information regarding stability of his system. Besides RFID for production steering and condition monitoring for our products, we have also introduced various digital solutions in our company. If we have to do a service at customer site, one additional tool we are using is virtual reality. For example, we are offering remote service support via smart glasses. This means a service engineer in China, for example, he has his glasses on, and this image is then transferred to an expert station, and the expert can give advice via this remote service, how, for example, the maintenance should be done. What will be in future very important, and this will be a big challenge, how to bring the knowledge from the IT guys to the production colleagues, and also the production knowledge from the production colleagues to the IT colleagues, because these two areas will melt more and more. So the journey of Industry 4.0 has just started here in Mellancell. We will continue this by further rolling out Industry 4.0 solutions in the whole value stream, from supplier to our production to the end customer.